One of the hallmarks of the McGuire program is its support system. We have over 250 coaches on the international phone list. These are people who have been on the program themselves in the past and are willing to coach, guide, and mentor new students that come on courses. The program offers a very vibrant support system, and we have monthly Skype support calls, improvement days, fun challenges, and refresher courses. We believe that constant support and coaching is the best way to move forward and keep on top of our speech. Anyone that is a part of the McGuire program has the opportunity to become a coach or instructor to help new students that come on courses. Now, this is a win-win situation for both the student and the coach alike. The student can learn from the coach's experience, and the coach can use this opportunity to become a more eloquent and articulate speaker.
Hi guys, Vivinjo is my name. I joined the McGuire program on December 2015 and my life has now been better. Support network. McGuire program is completely run by stammerers from the top to the bottom. We can speak with any graduate at any part of the world at any point of time. We also have Skype support sessions that helps us to share our experience and also practice with these graduates. We are never left alone in this fight against stammering. Becoming a coach and helping others. I had the pleasure of becoming a coach for two new students recently. Coaching brings in a lot of responsibility. We need to guide them, practice with them, and help them to get on to the right tracks. We need to be with them during the most difficult phases of life in terms of their speaking. Coaching to myself has only brought more self-discipline and self-confidence. So, McGuire program, that's the best thing that's happened in my life. Bye guys, bye for now.
One of the core tenets of the McGuire program is its sports psychology approach to stammering. You will learn that to win the war against stammering, you need to work hard, show courage, persevere, and follow directions. McGuire graduates now play to win the game versus sitting on the sidelines like they used to do before. Having the right sports mentality allows people who stammer to have a great framework to become better communicators. Just like having the right sports mentality allows struggling tennis players to become tennis champions.
Rishabh Panchamia speaking. Hello everyone. I did my first McGuire program in June 2016. And since then, it has been a fantastic journey throughout. Just like any other sport you play, maybe cricket or football, the McGuire program considers stammering as a sport of speaking. That is, we always go out with a sports mentality. When you consider stammering as a sport of speaking, you start having fun while speaking. And in order to excel in any sport, you need to put in a lot of time, hard work, and persevere. In everyday situations, we may not always win, but when we lose, we learn from that bad experience and we work on them. And we have also been taught in the program, when we feel the fear coming back at us, we hit it hard and we play not to lose, but we play to win. That is being proactive. And apart from this, we continuously push ourselves into different speaking situations, like giving speeches in public, doing radio interviews, getting your story published in newspapers, so that you push your comfort zones. That's all from my side. Thanks for listening to this. Take care. Bye-bye.